Are you going to keep writing about these characters, or do you see some new influences coming in?
Well, I just signed a new deal with Atria Books, my publisher, and they have okayed my idea that I write a standalone book next, which is not going to be a Dismas Hardy book. It'll still be, I think, a suspense thriller, but it will probably not even be a crime book. Because, really my landscape is kind of moral failure. And
that's a good phrase for what we sort of revere as crime thrillers detective thrillers.
Yeah, so I want to continue to till that soil, but not particularly in a crime setting. Mm-hmm. And I think I've done enough of these that I know how to structure a book, and I'll be able to make it fascinating. Mm-hmm. And then after that, I think I'll come back to Diz, and then I'll come back to Wyatt Hunt. And then I'll write Rebecca's second case.
So they're still calling your name, well, right? They're dialing you up.
They're dialing me in, exactly.